Hi, Merry Christmas, Lobo Nation. This is Mr. Hudson from Stubro Network, here to welcome you to our second annual LOBOMAS Christmas special. Hi, welcome back to this year's holiday special. I am joined with Zoe Zuniga from All Up in the Kitchen and Liz Neal from What's Happening, and we will be your host, your guide, your guru into the holiday season. So, what do y'all like most about the holidays?
I really like baking and decorating.
Okay, I was going to say that exact same thing. I love decorating our house for Christmas because my family doesn't really like to do it, so I do it all on my own, and it's a really fun time.
And it's hard to believe, I like none of those things, although I am wearing an apron. Don't ask me why or how. It's gingerbread day, so you can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. But I like cooking. No, actually, I had somebody else decorate because decorating ain't my thing. Hired a designer. But to get you in the Christmas mood, to get you in the Christmas spirit, here's our amazing office staff singing the 12 Days of Christmas.
Special. So, what are some of you guys' favorite holiday traditions to do?
Go ahead, Zoe.
My family, we really like to decorate. So outside of the house, we put up all the lights and everything. And we go to the store and we look for like new lights that we can do every year. And yeah, it's just like a family thing. It's really fun.
Definitely, definitely. We have a Christmas Eve pajama party where all of us wear onesies. Yes, even the adults, we get in onesies. The party lasts until like 2-3 in the morning. It's amazing. We have snack foods, play games, and then we pile all the kids into the car late at night in our pajamas and we go seeing Christmas lights.
So I don't really have many holidays traditions because my holidays have changed throughout the years, but most of the time we do go up to my hometown for Christmas, so I guess that's kind of my holiday tradition. And here is another holiday tradition, which is the palm routine from the Starlets.
Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on the wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing to think about the way you make me alive. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Every day that I'm with you.
Happy holidays! Hi, welcome back. Don't you guys just love sitting around the campfire, drinking some hot chocolate, and looking at your family Christmas cards?
Definitely, definitely. I love the ones where my nieces were young, now they're old. Like, well, I'm sure you have some Christmas cards from when you was a baby.
No, my parents actually don't do Christmas cards.
Wow. Interesting.
Never have.
But family members, I'm sure you can look back and see what family members have sent you. Those are fun because you can get to, you know, see the memories and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely.
All right, now let's get to some shout outs.
Merry Christmas from Foundational Learning.
Happy holidays from Women in STEM.
This is PJ Garza from Sports Talk. I just want to wish y'all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas from Lehman Cheer.
Hello, hello, this is Mob, your homecoming king. I just wanted to wish y'all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I hope everything goes great and I hope y'all have a blast. I appreciate all y'all.
Happy Christmas, Happy Kwanzaa, and Happy Hanukkah. Y'all have a Happy New Year and be safe.
Happy Holidays!
Merry Christmas!
Lobos, it's your favorite deputy and our two amazing, beautiful nurses.
Nurse Taylor.
And Nurse Rita.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. Y'all be safe.
See you next year.
Bye.
Happy holidays from the yearbook staff.
Merry Christmas from DECA.
All right, introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Chad Seitz, the assistant principal here at Lehman High School.
All right, Mr. Seitz, what would you do if you had to be Santa on Christmas Day?
If I had to or got to be Santa, what would I do? Like, I guess I'd be going all over the world delivering presents to people and eating a bunch of cookies and drinking milk.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
This is John on What Would You Do with Seth and John. Now, what would you do if you're a Santa Claus for Christmas?
If I was Santa Claus for Christmas, I don't know. I would definitely not let kids sit on my lap, that's for sure.
Not at all?
No, not at all.
Not even once?
Depends on the kid.
All right. Doot-doot-loot-doot.
Yeah.
With Santa?
For if you were Santa.
If I were for if I if was Santa?
No, yeah, if you were Santa for Christmas.
Oh, if I was Santa for Christmas?
Yeah.
Bye.
What would you do with Seth and John? What would you do if you were Santa for Christmas?
Like, give stuff out.
Is that it?
Maybe. Like, maybe some coal?
Do do loot do.
Yeah.
Turn the camera on.
All right, introduce yourself.
I'm Ari.
All right, Ari. What would you do if you had to be Santa on Christmas Day?
I'd probably take all the presents for myself.
Thank you.
John, what would you do? Seth, with Moth, what would you do if you're Santa for Christmas?
If I was Santa for Christmas, I would sneak into every kid's room and I would drop off a gift. Not just one gift, but two. I'd say one gift, three gift, five gift. I'd give them to them real quick and then I'd sneak out. I'd be slick, quiet like a mouse.
Hey, welcome back. Man, what a question. What would you do if you had to be Santa for the night? I really don't know because I like to sleep. But hey, we are joined by a very special guest. I often call myself the King of Lehman, but please welcome the Queen of Lehman, our homecoming queen for 2023-2024. Come on out, Queen Maya.
Hi guys, my name's Maya.
So, Queen, what would you do if you had to be Santa for a night?
Honestly, I would prefer not to be just because I do love sleep also. Uh-huh. I usually go to sleep early and stay in bed for a long time, and I'm not really a big kid person, but I guess if I had to be Santa for a night, I would probably give some kids some coal.
I definitely understand not being a big kid person. Holiday foods, what y'all like to eat for the holidays?
For the holidays, I really like eating Christmas cookies.
Christmas cookies.
I like Christmas cookies and mac and cheese is probably the best.
Okay. Personally, every Christmas, my family makes pan de polvo, and I love that. It's a sort of shortbread Mexican cookie that's really amazing, and we also really love tamales, too.
I'm glad you explained what that was, because I had no idea what you said. But I love, you know, I'm from the Bayou, Cajun. We have Cajun Christmas, fried fish and crawfish and all that wonderful Cajun food. So now we're about to go to our next segment. Liz, take it away.
So up next, we have our Lehman High School Chamber Choir, and they'll be performing a few numbers for us.
Top.
Hey, fellow Lobos, want to reach out and wish you guys all a Merry Christmas from Byron, Kathy, Bryson, and Kylie Severance. Merry Christmas.
Hello, Lobo Nation. I just wanted to stop by today and wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. We only have a few more months of school left, so we're super excited to see what's going to happen this year, and we look forward to a great 2024. Hola, Lobo Nation. Es un placer estar aquí con ustedes. Ya mero se termina el año y nosotros vamos a hacer buenas cosas. Recuerdan, sí se puede. Y feliz Navidad y prospero año.
Happy holidays, Lobos, from your administration team. We hope that everybody has a great break, that you take this time to rest and relax and...
I'm tired of all these messages. May your stockings be filled with rocks. May you find ISS and OSS on your calendars. And I hope you all have a wonderful holiday.
Welcome back, everyone. Wasn't that performance amazing? I just want to thank everyone for the shout outs and everyone who's participated in this. Next up, we have our Lehman Star Strutters. Next, we're going to be going to theater, but let's talk about it for a little bit.
So, after the break, we will be having a show, Little Shop of Horrors. There is some language, so if you're planning on bringing children, do beware of that. It's a really fun show, and I think you guys should come watch it. It's the 11th at 7, the 12th at 7, the 13th at 7, and the 14th at 2.
Alright, let's go to theater.
Thank you.
Send it to your place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. And I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turning way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. And if I could kiss goodnight, I would hate going out in the storm. If you really hold me tight, then all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Do 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 do. Fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful, since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Why doesn't show us how to stop it? And I've brought some corn for popping. Life can't wait on low, let it snow.
Thank you, theater, for that amazing number. Man, I love our theater department. Y'all really do a great, great job. I love seeing the musicals and everything. Hey, thank y'all for tuning in. You know, it's the holiday season. Remember, you know, be nice, be joyful, be cheerful. Because it's a cheerful time of year. But not only that, I want to thank everyone for participating, all our departments, our fine arts, our special guests, all those that have worked to make this possible. Thank you. Shout out to Ms. Zuniga, our proud, proud principal, for allowing us to do a Lobo Christmas special every year. Y'all, what's up, y'all? What's the last thing y'all want to tell everybody before we go on holiday break?
Go Lobos!
Yeah, be sure to check out our basketball teams that are be competing over the break and everything. And we just have one more thing to say. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Happy holidays!
Hello, Lobo Nation. I'm Karen Zuniga, proud, proud principal of this amazing school. Thank you for a wonderful semester. You all have been so hardworking. You definitely deserve a break. I love the holidays and how much people come together to support one another. The best part of the time, this time of year, is the memories that we all make. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I hope you and your family and friends enjoy it to the fullest. Happy holidays and Happy New Year.